O'Neal's been terrific with the rugby style punts. But you have to be careful here. Make sure the snap's on target. Can't allow a block. And there's nobody back deep for Michigan State. I was going to say you might want to kick it out of bounds to prevent a return. But with nobody back there, just kick it down the field.
Tell your punter to one step it. Don't take your normal steps. One step it. Get it out.
Whoa, he has trouble with the snap. And the ball is free. It's picked up by Michigan State. Jalen Watts-Jackson. And he scores on the last play of the game. Unbelievable. The state of Michigan. A shocking ending to this rivalry game.
So now Michigan has, they're going to punt the ball here. Fourth and two.
And let me tell you, folks, nobody is deep. Spartans coming after him. Bad snap. Fumble. Scooped up. Here come the Spartans. Down the sideline. Racing into the end zone.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
Racing into the end zone is Jalen Watts-Jackson. Touchdown, MSU.
Touchdown.
Folks, no flags.
No flags.
Oh, my God. Piling on each other in the end zone. It's over. The Spartans win again.
Oh,
the Spartans win again.
George, what a call. My God. My God. How did that happen? Michigan goes back for a punt with 10 seconds to go on the clock. No one is back. As you said, there was a split in, out, wide. There's no one back there.
All
they
have to
do, they came after him. Michigan State, he bobbles the snap. Michigan State comes up with it. It ends up in the air and just to the house.
Connor Cook is running into the crowd.
He's going to run. There's nobody back there to field the ball. Oh, he fumbled the ball. Now he fumbled it in the air, and it's picked up by Michigan State at the 20, the 15, the 10, and he's going to score. No time left. You've got to be kidding me. That you could not write. Michigan had the game on the line, on the foot, and Michigan State wins it with a 37-yard fumble return on a punt that is mishandled by Blake O'Neal. I don't know what to say.
I am struggling to deal with what I just saw. Blake O'Neal mishandled the ball. He dropped the ball. All he had to do was fall on it. And instead, he tried to shovel it to whomever and flipped it right to Michigan State.
I don't know whether heartbreak actually covers that.
I'm not sure I've ever been involved with a football game that ended like that.
Like I said,
I don't know that I've ever seen a football game just handed to the other team like that.
I don't know whether heartbreak covers it.
This stadium, every single person in here is just sitting here slack-jawed, not comprehending what we've just seen.
8 seconds left to play. No man back for the Spartans on the return.
This is guts right here.
Good snap. O'Neal muffed the football, and he can't get away with it. And Michigan State running down the left sideline. Needing a block, and the Spartans are going to win the football.
No!
Touchdown, Michigan State. Are you kidding me? Michigan State wins the football game as the Spartans break the hearts of the Wolverine faithful. It was the safety, Jalen Watts-Jackson, who took it away as O'Neal bobbled the snap, and Michigan State breaks the heart of Michigan fans.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Stunned silence here at the Big House. An absolute heartbreaker.
All he had to do was handle the snap and put it deep.
The snap was at his knees. It was low, but O'Neal perhaps just a victim of the pressure. They're going to take a look at it to make sure he was in the end zone, but that is about the worst way you can lose a football game.
O'Neal's been terrific with the rugby style punts. But you have to be careful here. Make sure the snap's on target.
What you
can't allow a block, and I there's nobody back deep for Michigan State. I was going to say you might want to kick it out of bounds to prevent a return, but with nobody back there, just kick it down the field.
Tell your punter to one step it. Don't take your normal steps. One step it. Get it out.
Whoa, he has trouble with the snap, and the ball is free. It's picked up by Michigan State's Jalen Watts-Jackson, and he scores on the last play of the game. Unbelievable. A shocking ending to this rivalry game.